On Easter Monday of every year, people flock to Fairyhouse from far and near, with a sense of excitement and hope of more, and hope of a great day's racing in store. But there's really one race they're waiting to see, the finest steeplechase in this little country. So let them off, give them the shout, let the runners and riders go battle it out. Well, here we are, up and over they go, into the final furlong, and who's to know, the Irish Grand National in full flight on Easter Monday. There's no better sight, and as the winner pulls away, the roar you can hear, the hustle and the bustle and the atmosphere, as Fairyhouse becomes a magical place for Ireland's finest steeplechase. And the thousands that are there, will they get to live it? And others get to sit at home along with Tracey Pigott. But no matter where you are, there's a buzz on the day, whether you've backed a favourite or an outsider each way. And that's the beauty, anyone can win, so who's their money with? A big stable, small stable or a syndicate. And you've got bookies on the ball, but a few wily punters and the late tip blowing the odds of Sunday. Well, here we are, up and over they go, into the final furlong, and who's to know, Irish Grand National in full flight on Easter Monday. There's no better sight, and as the winner pulls away, the roar you can hear, the hustle and the bustle and the atmosphere, as Fairyhouse becomes a magical place for Ireland's finest steeplechase. And it's a race full of names steeped in history, like Draper Taff, Ferris, Mullins, Walsh and Carberry. And not to mention the horses that have won this race too, like Arkle, Desert, Orchid, Brown Lad, to name a few. When it's a test of courage, a character and strength, to go the full distance, to win it by a length, the 30 owner, trainer, jockey and the punters that knew they'll be sure to celebrate their win with a point or two. Oh well, here we are, up and over they go, into the final furlong, and who's to know, the Irish Grand National in full flight on Easter Monday. There's no better sight, and as the winner pulls away, the roar you can hear, the hustle and the bustle and the atmosphere, as Fairyhouse becomes a magical place for Ireland's finest steeplechase. Well, here we are, up and over they go, into the final furlong, and who's to know, the Irish Grand National in full flight on